Hello guys and welcome back. Yeah, today I'm at the Fat Cow. This is in North Bangkok. I'll leave a little map for you on the screen now so you can see where we are. Okay, so what we are going to do, we're going to go in there. We're going to have something nice to eat. Come on, let's go guys. Okay, to order the fish and chips. Yes. Have a diet Coke. Coke Zero.
Coke Zero.
Thanks. Try some beer. Which beer can we try? Number four. Until
we open at 11 a.m. until midnight.
Until midnight, oh. Okay.
The kitchen you close is 11 p.m. but you can bring until midnight.
Alright, that's good, yeah. Okay, so there's one I've ordered and that is 8% alcohol with 220 baht. Is nice. No idea what's in it. It tastes a little bit fruity. Pineapple-y. It smells a little bit like ganja. Tell you what, that smells fantastic. It really does.
tartar sauce there as well. Wow.
Maps in the description. If you're in the area, you can come and check it out. If I have a Facebook, I'll leave the link there as well. It's fantastic. She said the burgers are fantastic as well. Yeah. I'm really enjoying this. Get a little bit more vinegar on there. Guys, all gone, and that was fantastic. Definitely worth it. Now let's get this bill. Okay, so there it is. Fish and chips at the Fat Cow. The woman in there told me that the beef burgers are like the best-selling things. So I think I might come back and do another video. Maybe this week. Maybe you do a live stream from here. Let me know in the comments. Anyway, yeah, the beer. Wow. It's very strong. Had a couple of swigs, you know, like straight in your head. Very nice. Yeah, don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe button. And I'll catch you in the next video, guys. Adios, amigos.